Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name's Mel, and this week I got blocked by Ola Jordan and James Jordan. If you do not know who they are a dancing couple on Strictly Come Dancing, and I've watched some of their videos and dances, and they are pretty good. But deep down, James and Ola Jordan, they're toxic. So why was I blocked by both of them? Well, the past month, well, let's go into James first. So James is 40 and he's from Gillingham, Kent, so he's English. And he met Ola. Ola is 36 and she's originally from Poland. So she moved to England to go on the Strictly Come Dancing, and that's where they met. Then they got married in 2003. I've done my research. Good old me. They do not like to be told the truth. They hate being told the truth. I am not here to criticize them both, but they are just unbelievable. They act like children. So why did Ola Jordan block me? So this week on Twitter, as you guys know, I love Twitter. It's like my favorite app ever. But anyway, she decided to tweet one of my good friends from Ireland and basically call her fat, which she has tweeted. I'll put the picture here in the tweet. She said, "Go and eat some cake." Wow. Good one, Ola. Good one. But she doesn't see what's wrong with that. She does not see why is she in the wrong. Well, Ola, you are fat shaming. Why do that? And then she deletes the tweet later, so she knows what she's done, but she acts all innocent. I direct messaged Ola Jordan and I asked her why on earth she done that. Why fat shame people? And the response I got was, "You are bullying me, leave me alone." That's all she kept on saying. "You are bullying me," when I said, "I am not here to send death threats, because I'm not like that. I don't see the point in sending death threats, sending stupid hate comments and commenting on their appearance when you could just straightforward ask, tell them, why have you done that? I just want you to say sorry to my friend." You know, that's what friends do. They stick up for their other friends. That didn't make sense, but oh well. And she kept on saying, "Oh, leave me alone. I haven't hurt anyone. You are the one hurting me." It is ridiculous. I'll put some screenshots up here, what she said. And then she blocked me on Twitter. Then James blocked me on Twitter because he didn't like the truth either. Because on coach trip, because I'm friends with Jedward, obviously I'm gonna stick up for my friends, like I said. But James Jordan was on Celebrity Big Brother and coach trip with the twins, and he just kept on making sly comments. And the twins are up and forward. They say what they say. They are truthful and they don't give a damn. Which is a good thing, I think. And it's funny as well, so brings drama. But when James was on about bringing banter to the house and all that crap, he did not like the banter coming onto him, which I just don't get. But I've never met James Jordan, I've never met Ola Jordan, so I can't judge them. But they are good dancers, don't get me wrong, but deep down, I think they are awful personalities and they don't like being told what's what. If they're in the wrong, that they don't like it. They don't like seeing how the other side is. But I've just been watching some clips from Celebrity Big Brother, and to some of the comments that the twins have said are really good. But they're sticking up for themselves, and like Jordan did, he stuck up for himself, which is good. Okay, fair enough. But I am not slating Ola Jordan or James Jordan, because yes, they are sticking up for themselves, but there is no need to tweet a person and comment on how they look, because they wouldn't like it. So if I commented on Ola because she had blonde hair, oh, you are blonde hair, blah blah blah, she wouldn't like it, would she? But when I messaged her saying, this is Melissa, because it was on my other Instagram account, because she blocked me on my Instagram account as well. So she blocked me on my Instagram account, Twitter account. James John blocked me on his Twitter account. And then on this other account I have on Instagram, which is like a photography type thing, she blocked me on that as well. So I think I've got a massive fan there. Hola, massive fan. But what I said to her on the other account was, this is Melissa, you've just blocked me. So I thought, oh, I'll just give you a quickie. I'll just give you a quick message to say that you are in the wrong. I am not here to send death threats. I just want an apology from my friend. And she read it, blocked me. So that straight away says she doesn't care. She doesn't care what she says. Just because she's a celebrity or whatever, she can get away with it. No. That's not how it works. It's like if I went into my local town and I just go around saying, oh, you're fat, you're skinny, whatever. And they would say, like, why have you said that? And, you know, you'd get slated for it, but you don't see her get slated for it because she's a celebrity. Because you got people on Twitter when you type in the Jedward hashtag and they are judging them because of what Jordan and Ola have said about them. It's like the twins are not allowed to stand up for themselves, which I think is pretty weird. It's like they're not allowed to have their own say. And when Jordan and Ola talk, that's it, it's fine, it's all grand. But when Ola tweeted that to my friend, I thought, wow, you can't just sit there and just take it, you know, we gotta stand up for ourselves. And I came across in a gentle way. I didn't send a death threat, I didn't send her anything like that. I was just like, please realize what you've done, where you have gone wrong, and just simply own up to it and say sorry, then we can all be done. But no, it's not like that in their world. But yeah, so that's why Ola and James Jordan blocked me. Pretty damn stupid, I think, but oh well, you just get celebs like that that are up their own ass. But I found out last night that James and Ola actually go to a restaurant by my friend's house, which is like literally opposite where she lives, and I was like, oh. But no, I'm not like that. God, imagine walking into the restaurant and then being like, hi, I'm the one who you blocked, do you remember me? Bully, that's what she would say. Bully, you leave me alone, bully. But it was just so weird how she was just saying the same thing over and over, making me the, not victim, but the, you know, the enemy, when I've done nothing wrong but stand up to her. You're the bully for standing up to me, blah, blah, blah. But anyway, yeah, you do get celebs who do go wrong and they do own up to what they've done, but them two are just up their own asses. So I'm glad I was blocked by them. I don't know why, but anyway. So this was a bit of a chatty video, why Ola and James Jordan blocked me. It was really weird, but yeah. So remember to like, subscribe, and share with your friends, because I have none. I don't know what I'm talking about. Just this week has been so weird. So weird. Yeah. Ciao.